There is a moderately hypocagenic nodule in the ventral part of the right lobe. There are several econormal discrete areas within the lesion. It is doubtful whether the mass is within or outside the thyroid. The tip of the needle is easy to identify on US guided aspiration.